Located in West India, it's the third largest and richest state in India. Home to some of the top universities and businesses in the world, the capital city of Mumbai, formerly Bombay, is considered the financial epicenter of the country. The temples in Maharashtra are a perfect blend of Hindu, Buddhist, and Jain cultures, with the Ajanta and Ellora caves among the most visited sites. Folk music and dance is still very popular in Maharashtra, one example being Koli.
You will sit down.
Kolis are the fisher folk who are known for their unique identity and liveliness. This type of dance is usually performed by both men and women. The group in pairs tell the story of dancing in a looped movement that depicts the rowing of a fishing boat on undulating waves. Most of the dancers and celebrations are devoted to the sea god for a better catch and protection. This Bollywood-infused version should get your feet tapping and hands clapping. Ladies and gentlemen, Maharashtra!
Yo, brother, damn.